Calculate the area of a right-angled triangle having a missing side. Calculate the length of a missing side and determine the area of the following triangle. Let's follow the steps. Determine the value of a missing side, A, using the Pythagorean theorem equation. C squared equals A squared plus B squared. Substitute in the values for C and B. 15 squared equals A squared plus 12 squared. Rearrange the equation to solve for A. Move the 12 squared to the opposite side of the equation and subtract it. 15 squared minus 12 squared equals A squared. 15 squared is 225. 12 squared is 144, which equals A squared. 225 minus 144 equals 81. To solve for A, you must take the square root of both sides. The square root of A squared is A. The square root of 81 is 9. So the final answer is 9 centimeters. Let's go on to step 2. Determine the area using the following equation. Area equals 1/2 the base times the height. Substitute in the values for base and height. 1/2 times 12 centimeters times 9 centimeters equals 1/2 times 108. 1 times 108 is 108 divided by 2, which equals 54 centimeters squared.